Hi guys, it's Matthew here. Welcome back to another video on my channel today. Today in this episode, guys, we're going to be playing round 22 of Fortnite, as a matter of fact, today here on my channel. And so, in case you guys were wondering, when am I going to get those V-Bucks that I got from last Christmas? I actually have not got around to doing that yet because I've been very busy lately. So basically, I'm gonna try to do it eventually, guys, and then get them put in, and then hopefully we'll get a new skin soon enough, as a matter of fact. And then in December, I'll probably do another Christmas special, as a matter of fact, guys. And season 8 just happened, and I realize I've not done a Fortnite video for season 8 yet. So basically, I'm gonna do a Fortnite episode for that right now. And then basically, guys, make sure you stay tuned for more Fortnite videos, as a matter of fact. But anyway, guys, subscribe and hit the bell so you get notified every time I upload. Give this video a big thumbs up. And make sure you leave your comments down below. And make sure you stay tuned for more video games and more reviews, more movie stuff and what, more movie content and whatnot, and physical media content. And with any further ado, guys, enjoy the video. And subscribe if you haven't already, and just enjoy the video, and we're gonna start round 22 right now. And in case you guys were wondering, do I like Fortnite? Yes, I do. Some people my age don't like to play it. But I've met a couple of people that like it a lot. But I enjoy it because I enjoy shooting games. And funny story, guys, I never played Grand Theft Auto. I have been wanting to play that though. Then it got sold and I thought I still had it, but I didn't. And Fortnite is like one of my favorite games to play. But my all-time favorite game is Hello Neighbor. I'm still trying to think of what else can we do with Hello Neighbor, guys, to play the game. I know we still need to finish up Hide and Seek. I haven't really been playing that on my channel lately, guys, and I've been watching a lot of videos on how to pass the third stage. Just same thing with Chapter 3 of Bendy and the Ink Machine, but none of it really makes any sense, so I'm just kind of waiting a little bit. And so now, I don't think I ever started in this area before. Let me turn it down a little bit, because excuse the noise in the background, guys. It's out. That was close. I thought they had me for a sec. And then my dog Luna just came running in here and whatnot. And basically thought I was done because I thought she was gonna strike me. Yeah. start round two. So we're going to start the next round. Also do more movie franchises ranking too, guys, so make sure you stay tuned for that. I was not expecting me to just die immediately. Because usually I get something. At least. So now. Get some shield protection. Treasure. Let's take that out, just because I don't like the looks of it. This is the area that we were just in. I guess I missed something. I don't have enough room for another medkit or another shield potion. I don't know what to get rid of. Let's just drop the shell gun for this round. Is this where the camera was at? Okay. There's another med kit. I think I meant to get the shield potion, not the med kit. They really just killed that thing. Okay, dude. Oh, bullets. So those bullets. Another shield protection. Turn that radio on, because that can sometimes be distracting for me. Okay. So we got a lot of stuff in there, so I think we're good for the moment. With supplies, I think just collecting more bullets. City over there, but I'm not gonna go that way because sometimes there can be big fights going on and I don't want to walk right into the middle of one of them. I can hear them fighting. Okay, so I can hold three of these shield potions. Of course, she's got shield protection. Of course, she can use that. I don't like that gun. Die. Can't believe I just did that. Already full? Full? Yep, okay. Full. Use a short shotgun. Somebody else was also shooting at me. Wonder if it was somebody over that way. Nope, the other teammates are. Storm won't get me. How can it get me when you have a blue wall in front of the storm? Oh, it was somebody right in front of me that I did not see. Okay. At least I got some kills on that one, guys. So now we're gonna go to the very next round. Trick me from both sides. Where'd he go? Somebody got me, darn it. Okay, next round. I didn't hit the ready up button, I thought I did. Thank you. This, I do like this kind of gun. Treasure chest. Okay. Get that pistol. Rocket League, I never played much of that game, guys. So, if you guys have played that game, leave your comments down below, because I've never played it much. Of course, it's Wolfield. That's going to alert them that I'm here now. What you think was gonna happen, man? Of course I was gonna kill you. Ah. My god, I thought he was like right behind the thing. Of course, there's another person that just shows up out of nowhere. And they both have the pump shotguns. Okay. one more round, guys. I think we're going to end there for today. Oh, it's somebody's dance move. Okay, guys. Hopefully we can get a... Hopefully we can get a win this time. Drink that. Kiss me, now you gotta kiss me. Now you just missed me, so now you gotta kiss me too. Let's see. Darn it! Okay, one more round, guys, because that ended fast. I have that dance move, the radio one, guys. I have that one. Okay. So now we're just waiting for the next round to start. headshot. I guess I didn't realize I was up. You're just in time to join the party. See you. You can't hide from me. How many fields do they have on their team? I think it took out two teams already. how... Darn it, I thought I had the both of them. Oh, they got an, they had an automatic sniper, darn it. Okay, guys, I think we're going to end there for today. I'll do more rounds of Fortnite eventually and whatnot, and then I'll try to get those V-Bucks entered in that I got in Christmas 2020, as a matter of fact. I know Christmas is just about to come back around the corner again, but I'll try to get those entered in pretty soon, so that way I could get a new skin and I could buy a new skin in the next video, guys. And so you have to have an Epic Games account for it, as a matter of fact. So I need to figure out how to create one and then get these into my Xbox account. And then basically, guys, and I'll be posting Secret Neighbor round 22 here of pretty soon, as a matter of fact, eventually. And also, guys, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you get notified every time I upload. And make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and leave a like and a comment if there's something else you want me to do on my channel, something you knew I never made a video on. Leave your comments down below, because I will make a video on anything, as a matter of fact, guys. And without further ado, I sure hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you all in the very, 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 very next video. Bye.